One of the state line's hardest hit counties is ramping up efforts to get more COVID shots in arms. Boone County's health department scheduling more appointments for April 12th and beyond. The agency is teaming up with the Illinois National Guard to administer new shipments of Johnson & Johnson and Moderna vaccines. Those who live or work in Boone County and are in 1A, 1B, and are 18 and older can make an appointment. Health department leaders say this has been the goal for months. The county just didn't have the resources to pull it off until now.
We have the capacity to scale up our efforts. Our biggest challenge has been having enough vaccine to actually do it, right? So not only are we getting some additional vaccine, we're actually getting some trained workers to come in and help us.
Appointments are first come, first served. Find the portal link at mystateline.com. Registration changes are also being made in Ogle County. Starting April 12th, everyone 16 and older will be eligible for the shot. Health officials say as of today, the appointment links on its website is no longer active. Those who already joined the wait list will still be scheduled for an appointment, but new appointments will be made using a different method. That plan has not yet been announced.